Alright, Ulton Park, Foster's try number one. Strength of field, it's top split, but it's a little dicey. Might be some sneaky guys in here with really fast pace. Track is 27, so it's super grippy. I have not been on a track this cool, so might be caught out. Qualifying, well, boy, I got him by a bit. Pretty decent. Well, we'll see what happens. Who knows? Pretty crashy track, so try and avoid getting killed in the first lap or two. We'll see what happens. Hit the like and subscribe. We'll see you on track. Well, got a good getaway. Sloppy. Nervous. Should have done a whole lot better.
A lot of torpedoes out here today.
Tires. Kevin's got some pace though. No slacking off, that's for sure. Breaking late because I don't want him to smash me, but it's costing me.
Right side. 1 minute, 2.393. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
Put the pressure. Put some pressure on Kevin. Seems to have decent pace. See if we can't get him to screw up. That's the polite way to say it. Okay, his decent pace may have been because of the draft.
1 minute 3.313. The next car's the leader.
Oh yeah.
on the left.
Got to get a little gap. So not compromised. This is gonna be interesting. I don't know if these blue flags are gonna cooperate or not. Well, at least he didn't kill us. Sure if it's the draft or Kevin's pace.
Right side. 1:02.599. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
And Matt's still there too. Draft here is pretty powerful.
The next car's the leader.
Thanks, Ryan.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Not intentional, that was lucky.
Luck.
That's hard to avoid any accident. Ugh. Who's in first, Jim?
1:04.552. You are the leader.
Thanks, Jim.
Winfield's good. Thanks, guys. Good race. Hey, Kevin, that was a bit of fun with those last few laps. Especially the interlocking wheels.
Yeah, that was a good race.
Yeah, it's too bad. That was a good battle. Too bad you guys lost it on that tricky little bit. You got back up. So that's good, it wasn't a total loss for him. Spun out, I don't think they collided with anything, just a spin out. No, I'll take that. First try. Take a win. What the heck. We'll see you guys next time.